this block. Welcome to the ride of your life. Just keep away and your life will be pleasant to find. Some secrets are best let go, so stop knocking on my club front door. I'll find you and I'll kick you out of sight. For you see, as much as I look like I got stuff left for you, my house is not the place to steal all my clothes. I know you're new here, but just one thing twice before you come near. I'm smarter than your average neighbor too. I don't care what you do. Step into my house, because you can't just tiptoe quite out the mouth. Hello, I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see, to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. Don't live and see your behavior. You may think I'm the devil, and I wish your life's in peril. Let me spell this out for you, I'm just your neighbor. Now get out. Where are you now? Way out and seek. Well, I'll always find you out. Now get out. You're a nuisance to my plans. Now get out. Now get out. So my house is huge, yet it's 2,000 feet high. This does not give you the right to provoke what's behind. I keep myself away, so there's no right reason for you to say the sneak peek of my building is defined. For you see, I've had more tremors than your soul needs to know. Your curiosity will make you my foe. My love was always there, so some madman gave me despair. Now please get off my lawn or I will show. So baby, explode. Step into my house, because you can't just tiptoe quiet out the mouth. Hello, I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see, to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. Don't live and see your behavior. You may think I'm the devil, and I wish your life's in peril. Let me spell this out for you, I'm just your neighbor. Now get out. Where are you now? Way out and seek. Well, I'll always find you out. Now get out. You're a nuisance to my plans. Now get out. You think I don't know where you are, my boy? You don't think I know? My cameras are always watching, so you best keep your tushy prepared. I'm ready to knock some sense into you. Haven't you heard? Be kind to your neighbor. Read a damn book or something.
Found it. You happy with yourself? You nosy little. I told you not to look. You're scarred. I told you you wouldn't get far.
Get out of my house! Hello, I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see, to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. Don't live and see your behavior. You may think I'm the devil, and I wish your life's in peril. Let me spell this out for you, I'm just your neighbor. Now get out.
Where are you now? Way out and seek. Well, I'll always find you out. Now get out. You're a nuisance to my plans.
Gig at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, and I'm starting over fresh. Hello, neighbor. Nice to meet you.
Let's go.
Picked up a new job, and the pay is good, so I got relocated to this neighborhood. Can't say if I'll stay for good, but I love how quaint and safe it looks. Yeah. Just moved in, so I better unpack. If I leave a mess, a neighbor might get on my back.
Clean up your yard.
Get inside, check that off. Power, lights, better get them on. All these boxes off of my lawn. Put them in my little house where all of them belong. Guess the checklist is already done.
Was that a car crash? What's going on?
Who's that across the street? A strange man I ought to greet. Just hope he's not another freak.
On second thought, I'll leave
and try my best to go off to sleep.
But why would he lock the basement door, then board it up with a 2x4? What's he up to? I can't ignore.
I wonder what the rubber gloves are for.
I'd like to find out what he's hiding.
Whoops.
Won't be the last time he's caught me spying.
Ah!
I'm only running for the exercise. But I don't know why. Should I go say hello?
Or should I just say goodbye?
I'm really not a nosy person, I swear. Just let me poke around your house, and I'll get out of your hair.
Curiosity killed the cat, but I'll be next, I can promise that.
Yep, keep my head down while I'm creeping. He was in the kitchen, how'd he see me?
Sorry, neighbor, just passing by. Beautiful day we're having, right? Just minding my own business. I'm definitely on his shit list.
Screw this, what the hell?
I'll just go introduce myself. Walk up to the door, ring the bell. We could be pals,
that'd be swell.
Just woke up in my bed with a pain in my neck and an ache in my head. Look at the bright side, I'm not dead. I should move out, that would make sense. Or I could try again. What a mess, total disorder. This house could be in an episode of Hoarders.
He's not gonna find me.
Oh god, is he right behind me?
Yep. I'll decide until he walks away. Normally I suck at cardio, but not today.
I'm only running for the exercise.
Should probably not swim.
Nope. This guy's a circus clown.
But I'm not a kid to toy with.
Next time you drink your milk,
careful, it might be poison.
Okay, this has gone too far. I'm breaking in his window with a crowbar. Step by take, there's a camera watching. So logically, I'll just pick his pocket. Too many tools and keys to keep track.
Ah, f*** a bear trap.
Can't I have one normal day without a wannabe Norman Bates? Talk about mommy problems. I don't want to judge, but he's probably got them. Man with a mannequin family.
Don't you dare put your filthy hands on me.
I thought he was long past his prime, but his sprint is just as fast as mine. Must be a lot of exercise when you get a new neighbor to terrorize.
He's predicting my every move. Screw this, I'm going through the roof. Since he's got every exit covered, if I'm not careful, I'll be 6 feet under.
Lost in a fun house, but it's not any fun. Time to stop his evil plot with a shot from my gun.
Gotta be kidding. Now I've gotta run.
I'm only running for the exercise. I swear to God I'm not terrified. Cut the power, cut the lights and hide. I know we just said hello.